Started with a really fast pace. Any comment on the second half?
With respect to Israel, they're always, you know, pushing the tempo, very fast, very strong team. I just think that, you know, throughout the game, everybody gets a little tired, especially at the end of the tournament. So I think the pace of the game sort of slowed down in the second half just because of that.
Okay, so how do you feel about the last few games you've been playing? Do you think that being that the drummer player has not been playing, does that affect the overall game?
The drummer hasn't been playing?
Yeah.
I think, you know, Sharif Drame is a great, great player. He has a lot of different, you know, abilities to score the ball, to pass the ball. You know, I think, you know, he wasn't with us today, and I just think everybody else had to step up because we're missing him. Great player for sure, and I think we all stepped up today. We did a great, good job. We just can't wait to have him back.
And do you have any advice for all the ballers that are watching this interview at home?
You know, work hard, stay humble, and, you know, just try to be the best you can every day.
All right, man. Thank you very much. Great game.